Ministry of Health registers 48 new confirmed cases of COVID-19 and the top has 72 recoveries. The Ministry of Foreign Affairs confirms the return of nearly 3,000 citizens from abroad to the Sultanate, and work is underway to return 600 others. This was the 6 p.m. news on 90.4 Oman FM. The next one will be at 10 p.m. Have a nice evening and be safe.
Of Within SQU.
Within SQU.
Academic program development at SQU. The way forward. In 2015, SQU adopted a new academic program review as a mechanism to meet OAAA quality assurance requirements, including the involvement of all stakeholders on department advisory boards and soliciting their feedback through surveys, questionnaires, interviews, and focus groups. This program review pushed some departments to restructure and in some cases to develop entirely new